Cause it's about to get
just because you're on a diet doesn't mean you can't look at the menu.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada.
We were recently in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Cole. I tried to marry every woman I met because they all sounded like Marie.
Sounds like a personal problem.
The men is competitor in the ring. Of course, the wife to the men. But Maurice, I like to refer to the Miz as Maurice's husband.
How successful is Maurice?
Oh, that's it. When she does that,
there's a very questionable attitude.
Nothing to question, Byron.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Hair pulled mat slam!
Carmella is on the attack.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She lands a perfectly executed drop kick. She's absorbing some offense here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
Look at this! Watch out! It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Incredible! She goes for the cover. A kick out after one.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
And she hits the drop kick. She got her with the drop kick. And she got her with a clothesline.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Clearly on a mission here. Carmella is making her presence known.
She's on the attack and on the move.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Carmella wants to put this away. Pull of silence.
Perfectly executed, guys.
She's beginning to take some heat here. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
Looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here.
Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael. is not how she drew this one up.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She has to be careful not to let this get out of hand here, guys. Yes, she's in better overall shape than her opponent, but that can change.
She goes for the cover. Face crusher!
Carmella pops the shoulder up.
As a former dancer and cheerleader, you know Carmella's going to be right on her feet out there.
She's going to need to protect the back of her head better than that. Nicely done.
Carmella wants to super kick.
Good night.
This could be it, guys.
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
Big win for her tonight. Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how good of a win this was. Simply amazing.